The Front DAW plugin promises a real analog input in digital form for every channel in your DAW. In this video, we will take a look if the plugin delivers on that promise, so you will know if you need to add Front DAW to your plugin collection. Hi, I'm Marlon. Now, the Front DAW plugin has three preamp emulations under the hood, the cryptically named US Preamp, British Preamp and German Preamp. It also boosts the input gain, a high pass filter, the output volume and the big mojo dial which controls the amount of saturation. Why would you need a preamp plugin? Good analog preamps and preamp plugins have the ability to premix your audio in a way when you drive the input. The added saturation will work a bit like a limiter, but instead of compression it saturates. Also, the overall sound will get richer and fuller due to the added harmonics. This usually results in more clarity and glue. And depending on which preamp you use, you can also add a bit of dirt and grit. Before we do a simple sound test, please subscribe to this channel and hit the notification bell if you want to stay up to date with the latest and newest gear and plugins. For the preamp test, I have loaded in Front DAW on every track with the mojo turned fully up to really hear the character of the preamps. I also made sure the master bus volume matches the tracks with the plugins enabled to the tracks with the plugins disabled. This way you can really hear the difference in sound and have an objective comparison. The default preamp is the US preamp, which has a punchy sound. My guess is API. This is without Front DAW. And this is with the US preamps enabled. The US preamp makes the music sound more forward indeed and adds clarity. Now let's do the same with the BR settings, and that is the classic British preamp, and my bet is that is Neve. This is without the preamps to cleanse your ears. And this is with. The British preamp also does what you expect. The sound is thicker, the plugin adds weight, and again there's more clarity. The third variation is the German tube preamp. My guess is Telefunk preamps for this one. This is without the German preamps. And this is with. The German preamps have more knock to them, and I can say an even more compressed, firm sound. You can really hear how the snare comes forward and has more presence. All of these preamps will improve the audio, as you could hear. You can drive the saturation harder with the input gain, and you can fine-tune every sound, of course. You're not limited to one preamp type for every track. I will tweak some more on these 8 bars and will do a before and after comparison. Thank you. Okay, I'm happy with this. So this is how it sounded before. And this is after. Front DAW now has VARM, or Variable Analog Random Modeling technology, which randomizes in a subtle way the many variables which go into the back end of a plugin like this. Simply put, every plugin will sound slightly different, which will result in an overall bigger sound. Also, the latest version offers oversampling for less aliasing for you oversampling freaks out there. The plugin is on sale right now. Get it by using the link in the description below. The video on screen will bring your mixes to the next level as well. It's also linked in the comments and description. I'll see you in that video.